Hello. Well, let's see what the question is for today. What are one or two things that most surprise new students in your coaching training programs? Let me read that one more time. What are one or two things that most surprise new students in your coach training programs? Well, there's a couple things. One is that as a student is just learning this method in the first module, one of the things that surprises them quite consistently is that as they're barely learning this new method, the clients that they're working with on these, you know, 3 or 4 month coaching programs start getting results. And it just blows their minds because they're kind of like, I'm just learning this and I'm a beginner and I'm a bit wobbly at it. And so they start feeling a bit, you know, apologetic to their clients, if you will. And meanwhile, their clients are like, change is happening. And so it's so fun to see their faces, the students, as this starts happening and how meaningful it is to them, because they're there to learn how to be of skillful service to clients in this particular way. And so that's one. I think another thing that really, no matter how we describe it, it doesn't make sense until it happens for students. And this can happen truly at all three levels of our training. It's just that the impact is more significant as a student moves from the associate to professional to master level training. But that's this idea that in this method, it calls for the coach and the client to really hone in on some specific areas to develop in the coaching program. Even if it's a big topic, is to pick a few key areas to focus in on and saying, if these areas could be developed, it's going to have an impact. And it's hard for coaches to grasp that and not feel like they want to take on everything. Like, unless I take on everything, we're really not going to tackle this topic. And to sort of let that go and say, okay, I'll have some faith and I'll choose a couple of areas my client and I will choose and we'll focus on. And what becomes so surprising is you focus on a few and the ripple effect is amazing. And it happens relatively quickly. So that the focus in one area, all of a sudden the client is coming back and over here and over here and over here in their world, things are changing and they're just focusing on this. And so this targeted area that has a ripple effect is something that students, whether they're brand new or continuing through the program, consistently comment on how remarkable that is. So those are two. There's more, I'm sure, but those are two that really stand out for me today. So take care and have a great day.